Yeah. Perfect. I have yet to get a Thunderlord. I got my super good advice. Yeah. The update is 24th.
Vanguard salute you, Guardian.
All right, flying in now. Because blue looks like purple and purple look like blue. Oh. Alright, let's start this because I've got another group now. Let's do it. Alright, viewers, feel free to throw up some chat. We're just going to take Crota down real quick. If you've seen this before, you know the drill. We usually go center strategy. Yep. I'm gonna try to get 12 hits on him. We'll see what happens after 12. Are you guys doing the ammo glitch or not? Anything? Okay, let me I'm gonna smoke a cigarette real quick before we start, and then I have to just fire off a few No Land Beyond shots and get emptied out. Speaking of which, I probably should throw in my black hammer. Alright. Super's up. Is your guys? Besides the ninja. Alright, so, I used Hungering Blade and stepped out. I'm sorry, we gotta go. I know, I'm going this way. Alright, fire. Oh, shit. Fire. Got right up and fucking fucked me. I didn't have my super. I forgot to pick up orbs because I fucking just finished using it when I fucking went outside. I just went outside. Alright, so that's our one fuck up. That's all good. No worries. Yep. 3, 2, 1, go. Yep, thank you for that. I appreciate it. Oh, fucking crawl. Fire. What the fuck, dude? Pass me lead and we're going back to orbit. Shit's gonna have to fucking get refreshed. It was, yeah, it wasn't. He started going down for me, and then all of a sudden he shot me. It was stupid. Pass me lead. Pass me lead, please. DK. Ninja. I need the lag to work on my screen so that it lags for you, but not for me. talking about the Final Four. For the NBA playoffs. Let's go. Oh, I'm ready to go. Come on, rock up. Much. That's okay. It'll be fine. I needed to kill one because I needed the ammo to drop. There aren't any. Because nobody has a super. Yeah, nobody has a super. No, he's hiding over there. He's on the left there. My super's ready. I can't pick up my own orbs, so I need them from somebody else. Did he drop heavy at all by chance? No. All right. Okay, well, let's go. Yep, we're out. We're coming. Ah, shit, that hurt. Fire. That's better. Fire. blasted didn't count. I know. I was just trying so hard, man. Watch right, there's a thrall. Got serious thrall problems here. Yeah, go, go, go. Oh shit. Give me a second here. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Fuck. Bag. All right, don't run out of the room until I say the word go. And that will clear everything up. Because our timing's off. Also, let's not try to rush this. Another piece of advice, when we come off the ledge to ogres, don't jump, just run off. No problem. No worries. I had jumped too. That's why the boomers were aggroed on me. Also, I went out the left side and I should have gone out the right side. So there's a couple of things that I did wrong. There's a couple of things that we, as a team, did wrong. We'll fix them and we'll get it done. No problem. Let's do this. Rock up. Yeah, it was enough. Alright, in 3, 2, 1, go. Fire. Fire. He's too close to me. Holy shit. He's getting up fast. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'll get him down, no worries. I gotta go out this side. Get ready for the rotation. Getting ready to rotate. Oh yeah, go. You can go. I just meant the first time. Thank you, appreciate it. Fire. Fire. I'm gonna knock him down just a little bit more. Right on my mark. Fire. Look at all those wolf pack rounds, man. He's dead. All right, go. Because I had aggro the boomers. You know, just like when somebody jumps on a coffin and shoots up, that's what I was doing while you guys were running. Were they? Next time I use armor piercing rounds. Okay, he's rotating. Be careful. Okay, when he rotates back to mid, you guys need to stand on the ledges to the right and left of the glass. Don't be on the glass. Okay, just reminding everyone. Sword bear is right underneath the ledges. Is he rotating? He should be getting ready. Should have one more growl. Yep, come on out. I'm ready. Hey, he's following me. He's following me. Yeah, we got it. He might rotate if he does, just plan for it. Fire. Three, two, one, fire. Don't. It's just what you dropped. There's no reroll. It just, if you go to orbit, it'll tell you right away if you got an exotic and it's not in your menu. I'm down. Need to grab my epilogue. Where you going? Yeah, I'll just my airbender.
Before making insane promises. If we want to take down a Gate Lord, we've got to find out how these machines operate. Let's find the biggest one we can, pull out its brain, and see what we can learn about them. Okay, there is a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mind core to one of the old Academy research labs.
Thank you.
Sup? Sup? Yep. I'm loot caving right now. Hold on though. I just got to 4, so I'm gonna buy a Jolder's hammer first before I come. Damn, there's so many Egrims in this little cave in Venus, Star-Lord. Did I not show you the loot cave in Venus? I'm making 6,000 glimmer a minute. Yep. Plus Ingrams for days. Every 5 seconds it spawns 7 enemies. In my Saturnine rapier. Just got a whole lot cooler. Star-Lord, if you wanna see where it is, just snap my Twitch open. I'm streaming it right now. It's raining on me. Come check this out. Just check this out. Yeah, just watch. See all that ammo? Watch this. Okay. You go here. Yep, I know. Where are you? Hey, you better come over here. You gotta go past these flowers right here. Yeah, we go past these flowers and they'll spawn. I know. Trying to get him to fucking turn. Oh, finally left. Okay, you gotta go past these flowers here. And then they start spawning. Oh, it's paused. It just paused. I was sending him a message. Just watch. I was nice about it. I said, "You're messing up my spawn. Please be on your way." See these flowers here? Gotta pass those. Okay. What? Almost. I just finished two bounties. Now I'm just getting money. The Jolter's hammer is expensive, man. It's okay. It's another video game that you don't know about. It's Japanese for pocket monsters. Yep. I like the complexes though. Always Spirit Bloom. Besides me or what? Me too. It hasn't even been completely finished yet. To this day there's still two chests that have yet to be discovered. And the true it's officially released that Bungie has said, to this day, the true meaning of the vault has not been revealed. Nobody knows yet what they mean by that, if it's an expansion in the future, or if it's simply just not completely unlocked yet because we haven't finished it or whatever, or found out all of its secrets. It's hard to say. Well, they have yet to release the origin of Praedith. Oh, get the fuck out of my room, bitch. Hey, add me and follow me on Twitch, DKDNinja420. I'm trying to get sponsors. I need a lot more follower base though. Okay, I'm on my way. Yep. Holy shit. No, he was helping me. Yeah, he was running the cheese with me. Are you seeing this? I'm standing in front of the loot pile. I can't do a screenshot while I'm broadcasting. That's fucking retarded. Whatever. Oh, that's cool. Okay. I'm sure I do, dude. I just went through and approved all of my added friends requests. How much glimmer do I have? Fuck, I only got 6,000 glimmer, man. Yeah. You mean level 4? Yeah, I got to rank 4. And when I got to rank 4, it dropped a another Fell Winner's Lie for me. Yeah, it did. And this one has knee pads and which makes you slide. Here, I'll just pull it up and you can check on my stream. It's got knee pads, hammer forged, and range finder, plus soft ballistics, which raises its stability like crazy, and its arc. There, you get a close up of what it's got in a minute here, as soon as my Twitch catches up. I currently have only 144 friends online. Oh, now it says zero. I think the friends list is completely down. Oh, 153 online. All right. Let's see. Favorites. Followers, recent players. Somebody just invited me. Oh, you're inviting me. I got people, man. I got people for days. Headshots on? He was watching my stream earlier. I know it. He's gonna want me to run sword, I'm sure. Updating the bridge, yep. Or you, yeah.
These engrams are older than your order. You're very lucky, Guardian.
Yeah. I'm working it, man.
These are forgeries. Someone is wasting our time. Data. He doesn't even care if we know. Drifting out there, deep beneath dead ocean, signaling all the while.
Hey, what's up, buddy? You busy? Just doing bounties? You wanna do a hard bog?
This continent,
by chance?
The frozen north.
Which means she has short hair and wears a flannel shirt. With a rat tail. And a chin beard. No, just kidding, man. Are you busy? You wanna hop in and help us out? We're looking for a couple of people. All right, perfect. Yeah, we're just gonna get one more. We're gonna get one more here. I'm just.
But what do the flowers mean?
No, dude, you gotta do it only melee and grenades, dude. If you want a challenge. Well, perfect. You can cool down your melee with grenade, and then you can cool down your grenade with melee. And you can switch to Gunslinger, switch to two, sure, you can use your super. And you can switch to two throwing knives, and make them incendiary.
No, it couldn't possibly be that simple, could it?
It would.
Bird, Bertandi, Scald.
old names for Earth, Mars, and Venus in the pre-collapse holy text. Let's see something interesting.
He turned his shit offline and power leveled it for like 4 hours. We didn't know where he went.
Seen this before?
Oh, it's you got it? Nice. Nice. We're gonna do vault.
Good to get out among the...
Well, come on. You're our six, so we can start right now. Well, do you have maybe a half an hour?
Oh, what a strange puzzle!
All right. Leave the rock, you mean?
Anything for you. See you tomorrow.
Let me turn in some bounties and then I'm ready to go. I got... Oh, shut the fuck up. Okay, cool. Yeah, I was playing with him the other night.
Yes.
Dude, I got... Oh, dude. There was at one point I had like 7 people watching me go Iron Banner Smash. Yeah, Pugs hopped on for a little bit there too. Yeah. Pugs was watching me. He was chatting with me. I'm ready. Hi, viewers.